Hi there, it's me, Toad, and I'm with my best buds.
And Yoshi.
And I'm Mr. Squeaky with Squeaky King. Today we're going to be reacting to a new video called Jeffy and Junior Sneak Out. I wonder if this is going to be a good video. Oh yeah, and before we start the video, I just want to say that this video is sponsored by Super Mario Logan. Well, not Super Mario Logan. Super Luigi Logan. I mean Bowser Logan. Yeah. Make sure you subscribe to Super Bowser Logan. Alright, let's start. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, Daddy, can we have pizza for dinner?
No, Jeffy.
Why not?
I'm not pizza.
Jeffy, use your inside voice.
This is my inside voice.
No, it's not.
Use your inside voice.
Jeffy, I'm only yelling because you're yelling.
I'm only yelling because you said we can't have pizza for dinner.
Well, I'm the adult, so I make the rules.
Well, your rules suck.
That's true.
Don't say the S word.
The S word? Suck?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought the S word was Chicago.
No.
And I hear they have good pizza
Chicago?
There. And that's what I want for dinner.
Well, Jeffy, Chicago starts with a C. You shouldn't say the C word either.
Oh, I thought the C word was Kentucky.
No.
And they have fried chicken there, which is what I don't want for dinner. I want pizza.
Well, Jeffy, Kentucky starts with a K.
Oh, it starts with a K? I thought knife started with a K.
Jeffy, that's pronounced knife.
No, it's pronounced knife. See, this is the word knife right here. See, it has a K right there.
Well, Jeffy, it's not pronounced knife.
No, it's not. There's a K, so you pronounce it knife.
Well, Jeffy, the K is silent.
Yeah, but
you want to know what's
not silent? Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
What?
My inside voice, because I want pizza for dinner!
Oh, Jeffy, look, I'm going to go in the kitchen and see if I can find pizza, okay?
And if you don't find pizza, then you're going to hear more of my inside voice, because I want pizza!
All right, Jeffy, I'll go find pizza!
I'll go well, too.
I'm going to go talk to Junior. Tell him we're having pizza for dinner.
Okay.
Is that a balloon?
I'm done inflating my big inflatable airplane. I'm so lightheaded.
Hey, Junior, guess what we're having for dinner?
I wish I had that.
Because of me.
What?
Pizza.
Oh, yeah, I love pizza. We're having pizza for dinner.
Pizza. Pizza. Pizza.
Well, I used my manners. I walked up to my daddy and I said, Father, may we please have pizza for supper?
You did not do that.
And he said, no, Jeffy. And I said, catch these hands. Hold my weed, Daddy. And so we started throwing hands. And long story short, we're having pizza for dinner.
Oh, my God, I love pizza. Well, you want to go throw this big inflatable airplane around?
Yep.
Alright, let's go do it!
Well, I don't want it!
What's up, Mario?
Oh, hey, Bowser, what'd you get to eat?
Homemade cheeseburger and fries! Chef Pee Pee went all out!
Oh, well, I'm gonna see if Chef Pee Pee can make me some pizza.
Oh, cool! Hey, quick question!
Was that a trophy?
Are you still jealous about my first place Mario Kart trophy?
No, I'm not jealous about it, Bowser. That was years ago.
Yeah, you're still jealous. It's a prized possession. Maybe one day you'll get a first place trophy.
I have plenty of those!
I think it gets jealous when I use
I'm gonna go up to my room.
All right, Junior, you ready to send it?
Yep, runway 69 is ready for landing.
Oh, God.
69er, prepare for both of us to be satisfied.
Oh, no, my God, trophy!
Houston, we have a problem.
What? That's space, okay, Jeffy, not airlines.
Boop, boop, pull up. Boop, boop, pull up.
Yeah, that's airlines.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, my dad loved this trophy.
Obviously not, because he had it sitting on an airport runway.
Yeah, we were cleared for landing. It was kind of irresponsible.
What's that noise? Okay. That sounds like my trophy.
Oh, come on, Jeffy, my dad's coming.
What was that noise?
My trophy! Who would do such a thing?
What was that noise?
Oh, you! I knew you were jealous of my trophy!
Oh, God, Junior's in trouble!
Then who did?
Someone probably threw that big inflatable airplane at it.
Yeah, you, because you were jealous.
Well, no, I don't even know where to get a big inflatable airplane like that at. I don't even know where that came from.
Probably online. You probably went to Amazon Prime and had it shipped here. I don't know if you have a membership or not.
Well, look, I did not do that. I don't know what happened.
Then who did?
Okay, well, maybe someone broke into the house and threw a plane at your trophy.
Broke into the house, brought an inflatable plane, and threw it at my trophy.
Broke into the house?
Maybe they're trying to distract you so they can steal your TV
or something. That's obviously Junior and Jeffy.
Wait, that does sound realistic. You know what? I have to put up some cameras because this world is getting dangerous.
Oh, no, Bowser, obviously I'm lying. Maybe one of our kids threw it. No one broke in the house and threw a plane at your trophy.
Look. Somebody's trying to steal my TV. I got to get some cameras now, Mario.
Look,
I'm going to tell my son to stay inside for the rest of his life. You do the same for your son, okay? Because this world is too dangerous. Unless you just want to admit that you broke it.
I did not break it. I'm going to go tell my son to stay inside forever, too.
Exactly.
Oh, man, Jeffy. I can't believe we broke my dad's trophy. Do you think he noticed?
No.
Junior!
Oh, God!
Junior!
Don't forget to use your man,
you
Junior.
You in trouble?
What is the matter, Father?
Look, Junior, I want you to stay in the house for the rest of your life.
That's
why?
Silly.
Because somebody broke in and threw an inflatable plane and broke my trophy.
Well, what if hypothetically...
Well, that was obviously them.
Oh, I would just send you back to military school.
Well, we definitely didn't do
military
that.
Military school?
Oh, I'm glad to hear
oh,
it.
Oh, no.
Look, Junior, it's a dangerous world out there. I just don't want you to go outside ever again. I'm going to tell Chef PP to let me know if you ever do so you can go to military school, okay?
But that sucks.
Oh, God.
Hey, don't use the F word. You know what? Stand in the corner.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Jeffy, I need to talk to you.
What is the matter, Father?
You're not allowed to go outside ever again.
That's fair. But while we're making up these BS rules, you're not allowed to talk ever again.
Jeffy, I'm being serious.
Me too, stop talking.
Jeffy, I can talk.
Shut up.
Jeffy, I am I'm allowed to talk.
Shut up.
Jeffy, I can talk.
No, you're not. Stop talking.
Well, then you're not allowed to talk.
Oh, my God.
Staring contest. Silent contest. The Quiet Game! There was actually one episode with The Quiet Game.
Did Jeffy win?
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay, Jeffy, we can talk.
Dang, shut your mouth!
Hey. Jeffy, I can talk!
Stop talking!
Okay, then you can't go outside.
Okay, that's fine, so shut up!
Okay, good, we got
it. Stop talking, Dad! I don't understand why you keep talking.
Oh, we have an agreement.
Shut your mouth!
Just don't go outside.
Hush! There, the security camera set up. Now I want to know if anyone's trying to break in and steal my television.
I don't think anybody wants your television, Bowser.
Oh, I know they do. I want to watch my Charlie, though. They can have it.
Hey, Junior, how long are you in the corner for?
I don't know.
Well, why don't you just leave?
I can't.
Sure you can. All you got to do is just get up and walk away. Hey, Junior.
What?
Someone's calling.
He's calling.
Joseph's calling. Okay, I have to answer. I have to leave the corner and answer it. Hello?
What's up, dude?
What's up, Joseph? Say what's up, Jeffy.
Shut up. Dude, hurry up and get to the playground. Underneath this slide, I got tacos and chalupas.
What, tacos and chalupas? I love tacos and chalupas. I'll be right there. I'm not allowed to go, Joseph.
Wait, what?
My dad said I'm never allowed to leave the house again.
Dude, I can see that.
Okay, look, Joseph. Wait, I'm gonna go ask my dad for permission, and if he says yes, I'll come.
Dude, hurry up. The tacos and chalupas are gonna get cold.
Okay, I'll be there no matter what. I'll be there soon.
God. All
right, Jeffy, you have to sneak out the house.
I can't go, Junior.
Why not?
Because I made a deal with my daddy that I won't leave the house if he doesn't talk anymore, and that's a pretty sick deal.
But come on, it's chocolate and chalupas.
But it's also my dad not talking anymore because his voice is annoying.
But it's tacos and chalupas under the slide.
All right, let's do it, Junior.
All right, let's go. Let's sneak out.
Slide.
Oh, man, Jeffy, I can't believe we're sneaking
slide.
Out.
I know, our parents are so stupid.
I know, they actually think that we're going to listen to them and not sneak out of the house. What are you doing?
Oh, nothing.
All right,
let's go be Joseph.
All
right.
What's up, Joseph? What's up, dudes? Oh, you want to sneak out the
it's
house?
Joseph.
Well, Pat said no.
But we said
yes. He got some tacos and chalupas.
Oh, that's sick. We'll help you serve some tacos and chalupas.
Man, Joseph, that's a lot of Taco Bell.
I know.
Yeah,
my cousin works
in
the drive-thru, so you know I'm hooked up. My butthole's about to be on fire tonight.
Wait, you
have a mild sauce?
Oh, you have a cousin?
Fire sauce? I'm about to poop all over the toilet seat tonight.
Yeah.
But I'm going to do that anyway. Oh, man, I can't wait to poop in the bushes.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to clog the toilet and make sure to be clean.
He poops all the way in the sink anyway.
Tacos.
Oh man, Joseph, these tacos taste amazing.
Yeah, these tacos taste pee-pee.
Oh my God, look at all those tacos and chalupas.
Get it, guys? Because it's pee-pee?
Well, no, it's just
pee-pee.
It tastes
Chef
good.
Pee-pee's calling me. Oh, everyone, be quiet. I have to answer the phone.
Okay, dude.
Hello?
Oh, these are good tacos.
Shut up.
Junior, where are you?
I'm in my room.
In your room, huh?
Yeah, I'm in my room, just laying in bed.
Stop lying, Junior. I know you're not in your room. I'm in there right now.
Well, are you sure you're checking the right room?
I'm in the room right now, Junior.
I'm sorry I lied. I'm on the roof.
What? You know you're not supposed to leave the house, Junior.
Roof.
Your dad said you can't leave the house, so get back
Plus
inside.
The roof is
okay, I'll
in
be
the
back
house.
In like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Look, you have 10 seconds to get back in this house, or I'ma tell your daddy. Okay, dude.
Okay, Jeffy. We have to get inside before my dad notices. I can't believe all this is happening just because we broke my dad's trophy. What are you waving at?
You're in trouble.
What is that? Is that a security camera?
I think so.
Oh no, Jeffy, oh, no. You have to break that. My dad cannot hear what we just said.
I'm on it, Junior.
Yeah, break it. All right, Jeffy, I need you to break that security camera.
All right, Junior, I'm gonna use my Fortnite pickaxe.
All right, break it.
All right, here we go.
You ready? I like Fortnite.
Yeah. Oh, Minecraft. Whatever.
That's plastic, you idiot. It won't work.
Okay, I think it's broken. All right, good work, Jeffy. Now let's get inside.
It's not. Idiots.
All right, Jeffy, we made it back inside the house and we didn't get caught.
Junior, we were too smooth. There's no way we're going to get caught.
Well.
Too fast like Sonic.
Junior, where were you?
Me and Jeffy were playing hide and seek in the attic, which is still inside the house, so we didn't go outside.
Oh, really? Jeffy B showed me this video, and I am disappointed.
Oh, man, Jeffy, I can't believe we're sneaking out.
Oh, God.
I know our parents are so stupid.
Stupid, huh?
I think we're going to listen to them and not sneak out of the house.
What's a new one?
What are you doing? Oh, nothing.
Oh, no.
Are you looking at the camera?
Uh-huh. Okay, Jeffy, we have to get inside before my dad notices. I can't believe all this is happening just because we broke my dad's trophy. What are you waving at?
Little thumbs.
Oh, what is that? Is that a security camera?
I think so.
Oh no, Jeffy. Dad,
that's not me.
No, shush. I want to hear it.
You break it. All right, Jeffy. I need you to break that security camera.
All right, Junior. I'm going to use my Fortnite
with a plastic toy.
All right, here we go.
The pickaxe, huh?
Nice.
That's stupid. Yeah, you're plastic,
Junior,
idiot.
You know you're grounded, right? And you're going to military school.
But no, Dad, that wasn't us. That was someone trying to frame us.
No,
don't lie to me,
school.
Junior. Don't lie to me. You broke my trophy, and then you're going to break my camera, too?
Well, I mean,
I don't want to hear you.
Technically, I didn't break the trophy. Jeffy did.
Oh, way to throw me under the bus, Junior.
You know what, Junior? I'm just so mad. Go and stand in that corner right now.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're going to military school.
If I'm standing in the corner, I'm going to get the number for the military school.
I'm sorry you're standing in the corner, Junior.
What's going on in here?
Junior broke my trophy.
But he broke your trophy? Excellent.
Daddy, I don't think my friend getting in trouble is worth this $100, so you can have it back.
Wait, Jeffy, stick to the plan.
Wait, what plan?
You better tell him the truth, Daddy, before I do.
Jeffy doesn't know what he's talking about. Jeffy needs to shut up.
You need to tell him, Daddy.
Tell me what?
Okay, fine, Bowser. I was jealous of your trophy.
Wait, you were? I knew you were.
And I'm the one who broke your trophy.
Wait, you broke it? I thought Junior broke it.
No, I framed him. I mean, it looked like your son did it. See, the truth is, I sent an inflatable airplane to your son in the mail, and I knew he was going to invite Jeffy to play with him. And then when Jeffy had the airplane, I paid him $100 to throw it at your trophy. And then when the trophy hit the ground, it didn't break, so I took the hammer to it. I'm a fraud. I'm jealous of your trophy. I can't pay my house payment, but I'm somehow slipping Jeffy $100 bills. How am I doing that? Yeah, so I was jealous of your trophy, and I just didn't want you to know.
Well, I'm just glad you admitted it.
Oh no, he can't pay his house payment. He'll be evicted.
I'm forever number one, so it doesn't matter if it's broken or not.
Now you're jelly.
I feel bad for Mario.
Yeah, but he lied.
Am I still grounded?
He's still in the corner.
Hey,
the worst
boy,
thing you've ever
you
done.
Fight?
Yeah. Oh,
you wanna fight?
I love Scooter.
Hey, fat boy,
his new song. Oh, the Junior
fight? Boss. Right. Oh, you wanna fight?
Fight?
You wanna fight?
Fight?
Oh,
hey, you wanna fight? You wanna fight? You wanna
fight?
Okay, so the Scooter puppet is coming out. Song is coming out. And the question is, what is the worst thing you have ever done? And so, the worst thing I've ever done was I cheated on Toadette, and now she signed the divorce papers.
Well, the worst thing I've done is that I might have accidentally ate Princess Peach and eat the egg. And popped out an egg.
So that's where Peach came from. So what about you, Mr. Squeaking Squeakerton? The worst thing I've ever done was ate the mayor's cheese. And now you're going to be free!
Stop right there.